it's wearing. They're home blues. Canucks in their traveling lights. It's steered ahead as Pettersson with a right wing feed. Miller with a shot. Korpisalo has it, and he will hold.
Well, quick play as the Blue Jackets win the faceoff.
It's have slipped to 13th, but 81.4% on the kill. Miller, Hughes. Back to JT Miller. Cross ice, top of the circle. Set in front and deflected in the slot by Horvat. A power play goal. It's 1-0 Vancouver.
Yeah, quick work by the Canucks here as they win that faceoff and snap it around.
Pressured there by Nyquist. Throws it up the wall. JT Miller got a stick on it. Sails to the left wing board. Pettersson to play. Miller with a shot, scores.
Forecheck by the Blue Jack, or by the Vancouver Canucks has. It looked like it was going to go for ice. Pettersson.
Night after night. His last start, February 3rd. Practices are less harder to come.
Boots from his former home crowd. Obey Kubel back out for a shot by Sandheim. Deflected off the post, and then they score. It was knocked in by Matt Niskanen. A power play goal. Flyers strike first.
Post, and you have Matt Niskanen, the defenseman, standing right outside the blue paint as Lundqvist down and out. Niskanen has a wide open net. Tremendous save off the redirect from JVR, from James.
Travis Konecny with the puck. Provorov, Konecny, left wing circle. Across for Voracek, saved by Lundqvist, rebound, score. Sean Couturier gives the Flyers a 2-0 lead with their second power play goal.
Yeah.